I'm your Huckleberry, a game set in the time of frontier expansion and the taming of the West. There have been many games that cover this period. The ones I'm most familiar with are Desperado, Legends of the Old West, The Rules with No Name, and Gunslinger. The specific innovation in this game is a unique turn sequence that makes it everybody's turn at once. No more long waits if there are many players. Conflicts are explicitly dealt with. In playtesting since 2007, it's ready to be committed to a first edition. The rules are tactically sound. They incorporate a great deal of research in how gunfights operate. The detail is in the tactics instead of the weapons, to keep the focus on the gameplay instead of the hardware. The game is open-ended, and it is very easy to modify it for other genres, as well as adding fanciful elements. I'm Your Huckleberry can accommodate up to 10 players. It can also play with fewer players and plays very well on very small spaces, as small as 2 feet by 2 feet.